Here is a physical system that is presently at equilibrium. The same number of cows are going from the left field to the right field as are going from the right field to the left field, so the rates of movement are equal. What happens to the equilibrium of a system when it is subjected to a disturbance or stress? Select a change to the system and see what happens. What will happen to the system when cows are removed from the left field?
How do the cows respond to alleviate this situation? Which way does the system shift? That is, in which direction are more cows moving? Do all the cows move to the left?
No, only enough cows move so that the left and right movements become equal again, but at a different rate.
What will happen to the system when more cows are added to the left field? How do the cows respond to alleviate this situation? Which way does the system shift? That is, in which direction are more cows moving?
Do all the cows move to the right? No, only enough cows move so that the left and right movements become equal again, but at a different rate.
What will happen to the cows when the field area on the left is reduced? How do the cows respond to alleviate this situation? Which way does the system shift? That is, in which direction are more cows moving?
Do all the cows move to the right? No, only enough cows move so that the left and right movements become equal again, but at a different rate. What will happen to the cows as the day warms up?
How do the cows respond to alleviate this situation? Which way does the system shift? That is, in which direction are more cows moving?
Do all of the animals move to the left? No, only enough cows move so that the left and right movements become equal again, but at a different rate. What will happen to the cows when the field area on the right is reduced?
How do the cows respond to alleviate this situation? Which way does the system shift? That is, in which direction are more cows moving?
Do all of the animals move to the left? No, only enough cows move so that the left and right movements become equal again, but at a different rate.
What will happen to the system when cows are removed from the right field? How do the cows respond to alleviate this situation? Which way does the system shift? That is, in which direction are more cows moving?
Do all the cows move to the right? No, only enough cows move so that the left and right movements become equal again, but at a different rate.
What will happen to the system when more cows are added to the right field? How do the cows respond to alleviate this situation? Which way does the system shift? That is, in which direction are more cows moving? Do all the cows move to the left?
No, only enough cows move so that the left and right movements become equal again, but at a different rate. What conclusions can you make about a system at equilibrium when subjected to a change or stress? When a stress is applied to a system, the equilibrium will shift in the direction that relieves the effect of that stress. This is known as Le Chatelier's principle.